her own set of quests. Okay, I guess she doesn't have any quests for me.
Never mind.
Okay, I guess I didn't have any other quests that I had completed at this time, did I? Okay.
Whatever.
Actually, now I think about it. Does she have anything, or is that just a one-time account bound thing? Oh, no. I can do this. Oh, boy. Basically, you just talk to her after you accept it, and you get 15,000 experience points. God damn it. Blinking PSO2 ES is first character on your couch. Didn't I? I'm pretty sure I already did that, because I do have ES. Just accept all these, because all I have to do is just talk to her. To those things for the moment. Oh yeah, there's a login bonus. Okay. Yep, ES is a mobile game. You can also feed your mags, and you also get an extra storage thing, and you can also feed your mags during it too. Is awesome. Here you can get equipment from the S. Bunch of other stuff. There we go. Okay. I'm not gonna use those tickets right now, simply because I don't want to over level before I unlock whatever the level cap is at this present time, because I don't remember what it is. Alright. Actually. Okay, I guess I don't have access to daily quests anyways. Whatever. Or at least I don't have access to the ones that I need to. Probably have to be at least level 20 or something for that. Anyways, moving on. Oh yeah, before I do that, quest information. Oh, where was that? Client orders, there we go. Recommended orders for accepted quest. That way I don't have to go to the NPCs for that. I can just grab them right now for stuff that's going to potentially pop up in here. He's not, that thing's not gonna pop up, that's a boss. Or Vol Dragon. I mean, they could pop up, but grab all those. Often forget that that's an option. When you do the daily quest, it pops up automatically, so I often forget about that. Should be good to go. Alright, so now we're on the volcano planet. Oh, okay, this is one of those point ones. Tells me how many points each thing's worth, so it's basically just kill everything you see. And I got my first thing. think any NPC things I've missed will should show up here anyways.
私たち情報屋とは名ばかりで、正直パティちゃんがただ喋りたいだけだよね。そんなことないよ。情報を提供する相手は選んでるもん。今はあなたと専属契約。断ることのできない一方的な押し付けでごめんなさい。飽きるまでは付き合ってあげて。さて、あなた三英雄って知ってる？アークスの中のアークス、シンボルとも言える3人。 補足すると、六房金庫のうちさらに有名な3人のことね。確かメンバーはレギアスとカスラと、あと1人はクラリス・クレイス。そう、それ。三英雄は存在自体がシンボルだから、その名前を襲名していくんだって。2代目とか3代目とか。とはいえ、 レギアスは初代がそのまま。カスラが2代目で、クラリス・クレイスは3代目。まだまだ歴史は浅いの。
Well, Regius is also a cast, so it makes sense he's still an original, but whatever.
だからあなたも活躍し続けていれば襲名されるような存在になれるかもね。それにしても襲名ってなんかもう地面がかっこいいよね。私の名前も絶対無理。
I love those two. They're great. Ah, no. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hold on. This is just the... God, what... I don't even remember what the name of this weapon is. Gunslash. There we go. It can shoot, and yeah, it's a gun sword basically. They're pretty neat. Every class can equip those, regardless.
すごいですわね。お噂は金が伺っておりましたが、直に見ると迫力が違います。そんなとてもお強いあなた様におすすめしたいクラスがあるのです。少しお話聞いていただけません？カートリー、押し売りみたいな真似はよせ。我々の品位に関わる。
ちょっとサガさん、邪魔しないでいただけます？今私はこのお方とお話ししていますの。お前の好き勝手を許すとは、任務に支障が出ることは統計的にも明らかだ。同じバウンサーの試験運用役として感化するわけにはいかん。はいはい、わかりました。まったく、うちのお父様のように細かいことにうるさいんですから。
私はサガ。彼女はカトリ。アークスに認可された新クラスバウンサーの試験運用対象だ。それとバウンサーというクラスの広報宣伝も担当しております。そこでカトリは実力者である、お前に目をつけ宣伝に利用しようと考えたようだ。サガさん、誤解を生む言い方はやめていただけます？
そんなの関係なく、私は純粋にこのお方の実力にベタ惚れなだけですわ。そのままバウンサーになって私と肩を並べて戦ってくれたらと考えはしましたけどね。バウンサーとは、簡単に言えば近接戦闘を行う支援役。最大の特徴はその武装だ。私の使うジェットブーツか。
私の持つデュアルブレードを主戦武装としています。クラス確立こそしたものの、データが足りないということで我々が実践試験を行っている。
きちんと説明するということは、サガさんもなんだかんだで協力してほしいと思ってるのでは。
So that should have been the first time I met them. Whatever. Let me switch back to Katana. Oh, I had 6 points still. Any of these guys for like drinks and shit. All before they run off. No, I'm not gonna catch up to them. Oh, it's you two again.
の中で絶対命令権を持つ6人六房金庫のこと
そうそれ私この前生で見ちゃったっぽいんだよねなんかもうドカーンズバーンって感じですごかったよ
見たと言っても遠目にだから参考にしないでねでも図抜けた力は本当みたい仰々しい名前をつけるだけはあるってことね
どこから見ても普通っぽい小さな女の子だったのにすっごいよね私も頑張ればあんな風になれるのかな
絶対無理
Filled up a couple quests already. And I'm about halfway on the points. Oh, someone's over here. Three more horns from those guys. Two more horns. Just one of those things. Maybe I'm thinking of maybe a different thing. That they had lower drop rates, and I would be spending actually grinding for those things. I vaguely remember something like that. There we go. Either that, or they increase the drop rates, or I'm just thinking of a completely different thing. It's in here. Okay. I think the only quest I haven't done yet is just the darker ones. Almost there. Or not. There we go. It opened up that much? Jeez. I don't remember them ever opening up that much. Okay. Alright then. So, weapon. Tri boost. Weapon. A lot of weapons I don't care about. Twin chakram. Subunit, which might be nice. Okay. Talk to someone in the volcanoes. Okay. Aside from that, I got Penny and T and Olk if I manage to get one of these three. I think it's like this one in order to actually get those ones. Forest area, which basically, at the very least, I need to defeat a signal gun. Wait, I don't think I even have Gilna's core. Alhada, Spargun, Spartan. I don't think I even have access to half this shit. It's like the next area over or something. Might take a while for me to actually make progress than I thought it was going to. Anyways, let's turn in some quests. Coffee has something for me. Difficulty unlock. Oh, okay, there we go. That's always good. Ring exploration, volcanic cave, do all that stuff. Which I think I'm required to do in order to actually make any real progress. Actually, yeah, I do have to do that stuff. Okay. Nordian Four Dragon and Vol Dragon. That's not that difficult. And I have. Pretty sure I have more. I didn't have more that I actually finished. Okay, never mind. A lot less than I was expecting. Well then.
Moving on.
Obviously, I'm only going to show these quests at least once. That I don't really need. Like this, that. I never use telepipes, so I don't need those. I believe I already checked those. I don't really care about that, or this. Alright then. Normal type of rappies. These are event ones right now anyways, so we're in the frog outfit. Otherwise they work exactly like those other ones. Oh, hey, it's Lisa. Lisa's great too. Yandere Ba's great. That's it.
お前さんとは色々なところで会うな。君、ちょっと噂になってるわよ。いろんなお願いをどんどん聞いて、叶えてくれるルーキーがいるって。しかし、そうして他人のために奔走してる姿を見てると、なんだかちょっと師匠を思い出すな。あの人も無茶な依頼を聞きまくって、あっちこっちに出向いてたっけな。
始まった。ゼノの師匠語り。これ長くなるから気をつけて。こんなところで長話はしねえよ。師匠は師匠、こいつはこいつだ。でも、お前さんの持つ雰囲気は師匠に似てるんだよな。あの人は他人のために頑張りすぎて随分と貧乏くじ引いてたぜ。お前さんも気をつけな。
さあ、ゼノ、そろそろ行こう。
All right, got that one. What does this one require? Oh, nothing I'm gonna actually bump into here considering their levels. All right, we got those. Ooh, food. I need to watch that dex that's gaining, because I don't really care for gaining dex. Gonna try to min-max that thing. Oh, Patty again. Multi-party area, so there's not going to be any actual people here. Well, NPCs to talk to anyways. Oh, Mr. Umbrella.
Emergency code present.
Why are you in the lava, you jerk? Basically, you have to let him smack you.
Completed.
Oh god, damn. Of course it's in the lava. Ah. Anything else over here? Nope. So I got... Yeah, you get a buff for doing that. Character info. Yep, rare item drop boost. For the next 4.5 minutes. Okay, I wasn't actually in there for very long. Yep, here's our enemies that we have to take out. Yeah, some kind of rare drop. That's it. Oh, there's another shell. Good. It says Coffee and Zeno have more stuff for me now. Zeno is probably just dragging them along somewhere. Okay, what you got? Oh, that's good. Yep, I'll be getting that from the boss I'm about to fight, so works for me. Cinnamon admin pudding. Oh, yeah, this is for those one weapon, the new type weapon things, yeah. Which I wouldn't be able to equip right now anyways. At all. Actually, anything I can actually use from these things? I'm still working on this on my main character right now. Not really. I don't even know if there's actually anything worthwhile for even grabbing with these things right now. I might as well just ignore it for now. I think most of that stuff requires me to kill shit that's like over level 50 anyways. Speed annihilation. Yeah, I cleared in that same thing in S rank 12 minutes. I'm pretty sure I can't fight any of those yet. Okay. Surprising. Let's move on to the next one right away. Probably bring some party members just to make it a little bit easier. He's guaranteed to show up, so. Spring, Bruno, I guess Echo and Zeno.